This week, Tesla made history. Robotaxis are now officially on the streets. But while the tech is racing ahead, challenges in Europe and media noise are heating up. Let's break it all down. Hey everyone, it's Ken here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into everything that happened with Tesla from June 23rd to 28th. From the real-world Robotaxi launch to Tesla's AI breakthroughs, analyst stock reactions, and some serious headwinds in Europe. Whether you're a Tesla owner, an investor, or just excited about the future of tech, this update is packed with insights you won't want to miss. Let's get started. Chapter 1, Robotaxi goes live. Let's start with the biggest news of the week. Tesla's Robotaxi is officially live. On June 22nd in Austin, Texas, Tesla kicked off its real-world Robotaxi service using the Model Y. Here's how it works. You open the Tesla app, enter your destination, and a driverless Model Y comes to pick you up. There's no driver, just a Tesla safety monitor on board for now. The fare? Just $4.20. That's insanely cheap compared to Waymo, Uber, or Lyft, and no tipping required. Social media has been flooded with firsthand experiences. Smooth ride, day and night. Whisper quiet and super comfy. But of course, some media outlets ran headlines like driving the wrong way, harsh braking, and speeding concerns. Tesla responded by confirming that all rides have a Tesla employee on board and zero accidents have occurred. So it's important to take those negative reports with a grain of salt. And behind it all is FSD, full self-driving. Tesla's vision-only AI system, designed to drive just like a human, using only cameras and neural networks. And now it's live, in the real world. That's not just a Tesla milestone, it's a turning point for the entire autonomous driving industry. Chapter 2, The Hidden Force, Project Halo. But there's more going on behind the scenes. Enter Project Halo, Tesla's secret weapon. This special version of the Model Y looks different. It has a large housing unit on the rear roof packed with sensors and communication tech. Its mission? To gather real-time data while driving and feed it back into FSD training. Think of it as a rolling teacher, helping Tesla's AI get smarter with every mile. There's also a strange-looking bar near the rear bumper. Tesla hasn't commented officially, but experts believe it's a wireless charging receiver. Why? Tesla previously acquired a German company called Wiferion, a specialist in wireless EV charging. So yeah, they're probably already testing a future where robotaxis charge themselves fully autonomously. So while robotaxis are what we see behind the curtain, Tesla is building the full AI plus energy plus infrastructure system to support it. That's the real strategy. Chapter 3, AI strategy levels up. And it's not just robotaxis. Tesla is laying the foundation for a fully autonomous future, and that includes humanoid robots. This week, Elon Musk revealed that the Optimus V3 robot is now integrated with Grok, an AI voice assistant built by xAI. That means Optimus can not only move, but listen, talk, and respond to tasks. We're talking factory work, elder care, customer service, all potentially within reach. Tesla is also beefing up its AI talent. Just days ago, Henry Kwan, the former head of autonomy at GM's self-driving unit Cruise, joined Tesla. He's now the director of AI and deep learning for autonomy. Now here's the twist. Henry's expertise is in LiDAR and sensor-heavy systems, but Tesla is sticking to its vision-only strategy, using cameras alone. So why bring him in? Because Tesla wants to push vision-only to the next level, and Kwan's skills could help get them there faster. At this point, Tesla isn't just an automaker. It's evolving into a full-blown AI company focused on autonomy, robotics, and natural language tech. All of these pieces, FSD, Optimus, Grok, are connecting to build a fully self-operating future. And that future is accelerating. Chapter 4, Stock Price Surge. What are investors seeing? So, with robotaxis now rolling and Tesla's AI roadmap accelerating, how is the stock market reacting? This week, Tesla stock briefly crossed $350, grabbing serious attention from investors. The excitement? It's all about robotaxis becoming a real revenue-generating business, not just a concept. What really moved the market was a report from Benchmark, a major US equity research firm. They raised Tesla's price target from $350 to $475. Why? Because of three key reasons. The revenue potential of robotaxis, Tesla's technical edge with vision-only autonomy, and the company's overall financial strength. This was a shift from short-term delivery metrics to long-term growth fundamentals. However, not everyone is bullish. Swiss banking giant UBS maintained its cautious stance, keeping their Tesla target at $215. They believe consistent profits from robotaxis may still take time. There are also concerns around Q2 delivery numbers. Many analysts expect a year-over-year decline, with demand slowing across Europe, China, and North America. That said, the stock is climbing, and it's being fueled by belief in the future. With robotaxis now live, investors are shifting from someday to it's actually happening. In the end, it comes down to your investing lens. Are you focused on short-term figures or long-term disruption? Chapter 5, Tough Headwinds in Europe. While the US and Tesla's AI division are showing incredible momentum, Europe is a different story. In May 2025, Tesla's EU sales dropped 40.5% compared to last year, the fifth monthly decline in a row. Market share has dipped to just 1.2%. Why? Rising price pressure from Chinese EV makers like BYD and SAIC, a delayed rollout of the updated Model Y in Europe, and a stale product lineup compared to local competitors. There's also growing concern around Elon Musk's political and social media activity, which some argue is impacting Tesla's brand in Europe.
And it gets worse. The French government issued a warning against Tesla's use of the term full self-driving, claiming it could mislead consumers. If Tesla fails to comply, they could face a 50,000 euro daily fine. In Stockholm, Sweden, authorities are outright refusing to allow public testing of FSD. Tesla owners there have launched a protest campaign demanding access to the technology. So while the tech is advancing, legal, political, and social friction in Europe is holding Tesla back. If Tesla wants to scale globally, it'll need to navigate these local regulatory and cultural landscapes strategically. So, what do you think? This week felt like the moment Tesla's vision of the future finally started to materialize. Robotaxis are officially here. AI systems like FSD and Project Halo are evolving fast. Optimus is talking, Grok is listening, and the market? It's waking up to the fact that the future is already unfolding. But there are also real challenges, from declining sales in Europe to regulatory pushback and media skepticism. Tesla is no longer just a car company. It's entering a new phase where its identity as a true tech company is being tested, and the whole world is watching. Now I want to hear from you. Do you see robotaxis as a breakthrough moment? Or is it still too early to call? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I read every one of them. That's it for today's video. If you found this helpful, smash that like button and subscribe for more daily Tesla updates. If you're not subscribed yet, this channel will keep you in the loop on nearly everything happening with Tesla. I'm also active on X and Instagram, sharing daily insights and news. I'd love to connect with Tesla fans around the world. And hey, If you're planning a trip to Japan, feel free to drop a comment. I'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep enjoying your Tesla life.